Kimchu, binati ang malalapit na mother sa kanyang buhay, from personal to romance and to professional. Ito ang larawan ni Kimchu kasama ang kanyang mother na kung saan twinning and reening silang dalawa. Ito ay edited version lamang. At ito namang larawang ito ay nagpapakita ng pamilya ni Sian Lim na kung saan kasama ni Kim at Sian ang lola at mama ni Sian Lim. At ito ang naging mensahe ni Kim sa malalapit na mother in her life. The closest I can get to have a photo with her side by side. Hashtag post like you, mama. My mama is a camera shy. We don't even own a camera during our childhood. Kaya every time na may requirement sa school na bring a photo of your family or fam member, wala akong maipakita. Sobrang mahihiyain siya and she doesn't like taking photos. Kaya these photos that I have now in my album, I really treasure so much. These are the days na magpapapicture siya. What if my mom is still alive? Gusto niya kayang mag-TikTok or IG? Ah, love you, mama. I know you are celebrating Mother's Day in heaven. Happy to have surrounded with many mamas who look up to me. Thank you. Happy Mother's Day to all the mamas all over the world. P.S. to all the children out there. Take lots of photos with your parents. So when the time comes, you have something in your hand, holding on to plenty of memory that will last forever. Hashtag Mother's Day. At yan nga po ang naging caption ni Kim upon posting these pictures tulad nito na nagpapakita ng larawan niya kasama si Ama, ang itinuring niyang lola. Ito naman ay kasama ang mga kaibigan niyang magulang na rin when it comes to show business. Nandyan din ang picture niya with her sister Twinkle and Lakang Bini Chu na gumanap na rin as her parent. Nakakatuwa that Kimchu is really family-oriented, kaya ganun na lang ang kanyang pagpapahalaga when it comes to family. Naulila man siya sa kanyang magulang, nadya naman si Ate Lakam upang sila ay gabayan. Continue being a good girl, a good family girl, and a good daughter, Kimchu, to your own and to Sian's moms.